One dumbbell? No problem. Give this a try.